It means I'm free.
No.
It means you can't really have a ticket of leave. You are a thief.
I stole a loaf of bread.
You run the house.
I broke a window pane. My sister's child was close to death, and we were starving.
We'll starve again. Unless you learn the meaning of the law.
I know the meaning of those 19 years. A slave of the law.
5 years for what you did. The rest because you tried to run. Yes, to four sticks for one.
My name is Jean Valjean.
And I'm Javert. Do not forget my name.
Why should you get the same as honest men like me?
Now every door is closed to me, another jail, another key, another chain. For when I come to any town, they check my papers and they find the mark of Cain. In their eyes, I see their fear. We do not want to advance, I will sleep in a barn. You see how dark it is, I'm not some kind of dog.
You'll leave my house, or feel the weight of my rod. Will all my new people hear, thanks be to God. Stop!
Now I know how freedom feels. The jailer always at your heels. It is the law. This piece of paper in my hand that makes me curse throughout the land. It is the law. Like a curb, I walk the streets, the dirt beneath their feet.
Come in, sir, for you are weary. And the night is cold out there. Though our lives are very humble, what we have to share. There is wine here to revive you. There is bread to make you strong. There's a bed to rest till morning. Rest from pain and rest from wrong.
He let me eat my fill, I had the lion's share. The silver in my hand cost twice what I had earned. He knows 19 years, that lifetime of despair, and yet he trusted me. The old fool trusted me, he'd done his bit of good. I played the grateful serf and thanked him like I should. But when the house was still, I got up in the night. Took the silver, took my flight! Tell this reveler it's your story.
Let us see if he's impressed.
You were lodged in here last night.
You were the honest bishop's guest. And then out of Christian goodness, when he learned about your flight,
you may take him a present of this silver.
That is right. But my friend, you left so early, surely something slipped your mind. You forgot I gave these also. Would you leave the best behind? So, monsieur, you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duty. Now, God's blessing go with you. But remember this, my brother. See in this some higher plan. You must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyrs, by the passion and the blood, God has raised you out of darkness. I have bought your soul for God.
Become a thief in the night, become a dog on the run, and have I fallen so far, and is the hour so late, that nothing remains but the cry of my hate, the cries in the dark that nobody hears, here where I stand at the turning of the years. If there's another way to go, I missed it 20 long years ago. My life was a war that could never be won. They gave me a number and murdered Valjean when they chained me and left me for dead. Stealing a mouthful of bread. Yet why did I allow this man to touch my soul and teach me love? He treated me like any other. He gave me his trust. He called me brother. My life he claims for God above. Can such things be? For I had come to hate the world, this world that always hated me. Take a knife for an eye, turn your heart into stone. This is all I have lived for. Upon the rack. Instead, he offers me my freedom. I feel my shame inside me like a knife. He told me that I have a soul. How does he know? What spirit comes to move my life? Is there another way? I am reaching
but I fall. And the night is closing in, and I stare into the void, to the whirlpool of my sin. I've escaped now from that world, from the world of Jean Valjean. Jean Valjean is nothing now. Another story must begin.
Now she lives with an innkeeper mad at his wife. Should I pay for the child? What's the matter with that?
it could bite. I might have known the cat had claws. I might have guessed your little secret. Ah, yes, the virtuous Fantine, who keeps herself so pure and clean. You be the cause, I had no doubt, of any trouble hereabout. You play your virgin in the light, but need no virgin in the night.
There's nothing and she must just happen to men. She'll be nothing but trouble again and again.
to you.
That's all I have.
That's not my fault.
Please make it 10.
No more than 5, my dear. We all must stay alive.
Lovely ladies waiting in the dark, ready for a thick one or a quick one in the park.
Long time, short time, any time, my dear. Cost a little extra if you want to take all here.
Quick and cheap is underneath the pier.
What pretty hair. What pretty looks you've got there. What luck you've got. It's worth a salty, my dear. I'll take the law.
Don't touch me. Leave me alone.
Let's make a price. I'll give you all of 10 francs. Just think of that.
It pays a debt.
Just think of that.
What can I do? It pays a debt. 10 francs may save my poor Cosette.
God, I'm weary, sick enough to drop. Belly burns like fire.
Cheer up, dearie, show a happy face. Plenty more like you, dear, if you can't keep up the pace.
Only joking, dearie knows her place.
Give me the dirt, who's that bit over there?
A bit of skirt, she's the one who sold her hair.
She's got a kid, sends her all that she can.
I might have known there is always some man. Lovely lady, come along and join us. Lovely lady. Life has dropped you at the bottom of the heap.
Join your sister.
Make money in your sleep.
That's right, dearie. Show him what you've got. That's right, dearie. Let him have a lot. Please, monsieur, she's not that high. Holy God.
God, is there no mercy? If I go to jail, Michelle will die.
I have heard such protestations every day for 20 years. Let's have no more explanations. Save your breath and save your tears. Honest work, just reward. That's the way to please the Lord.
Moment of your time, Javert. I do believe this woman's tale.
But, Monsieur Mayor...
You've done your duty. Let her be. She needs a doctor, not a jail.
But, Monsieur Mayor...
Where will she end? This child without a friend. I've seen your face before. Show me some way to help you. How have you come to grief in such a place as this?
Monsieur, don't mock me now, I pray. It's hard enough, I've lost my pride.
Say what you must. Don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you have done. He's a convict from the chain gang. He's been 10 years on the run. But he couldn't run forever. We have found his hideaway. And he's just been rearrested. And he comes to court today. Well, of course, he now denies it. You'd expect that of a con. But he couldn't run forever, no, not even for the toll.
You say this man denies it all and gives no sign of understanding or repentance. You say this man is going to trial and that he's sure to be returned to serve his sentence. Come to that. Can you be sure that I am not your man?
I have known the thief for ages, tracked him down through thick and thin. And to make the matter certain, is the brand upon his skin. He will bend, he will break. This time there is no mistake.
pardons me without a second glance. This stranger he is found, this man could be my chance. Why should I save his hide? Why should I right this wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long. If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they all to me. Can I abandon them? How would they live if I am not free? If I speak, they are condemned. If I stay silent, I am dead. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to slavery? Pretend I do not feel his agony. This innocent who wears my face and goes to judgment in my place. Who am I? Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before. And must my name until I die be no more than an alibi? Must I lie? How can I ever face my fellow men? How can I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone. He gave me strength to journey on. Who am I? Who am I? I'm Jean Valjean. And so Javert, you see it's true. This man bears no more guilt than you.
Child, I can't.
shelter from the storm.
For God's sake, just stay till I am asleep. And tell Cosette I love her. And I'll see her
Valjean, at last, we say to the plain, Monsieur the Mayor, you'll wear a different chain.
Before you say another word, Javert, before you chain me up like a slave again, listen to me, there is something I must do. This woman leaves behind a suffering child. There is none but me who can intercede in mercy's name. 3 days are all I need. Then I'll return. I pledge my word. Then I'll return.
You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change. A man such as you.
Believe
in
me.
Can
what
never
you
change.
There is a duty.
Little blue hat.
know what to wear, but I'm saying thank heaven for that.
Still there, Cosette? Your tears will do you no good. I told you fetch some water from the well in the wood.
Please do not send me out alone, not in the darkness on my own.
Enough of that! Or I'll forget to be nice. You heard me ask for something, and I never asked twice.
Oh.
Get up, you lazy bastard!
Your bottle
on your back.
What's an actor of the day?
Here, try this malt, guaranteed to hit the spot, or I'm not Thénardier.
Here's a glass of rum.
Landlord, over here.
Right away, scum. Right away, monsieur.
Girl, this place is going to hell.
So tell me every year.
My band of soaks, my den of dissolutes, my dirty jokes, my always pissed is newts, my sons of whores spend their lives in my inn. Homing pigeons homing in, they fly through my doors. And their money's good as yours.
Welcome, monsieur, sit yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, rooking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be master of the house, doing up the charm, ready with a handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir. Customers appreciate a bon vivre. Glad to do a friend a favor. Doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing. Everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve him of a sou or two. Watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up their knickknacks when they can't see straight. Everybody loves a landlord, everybody's a bosom friend. I do whatever pleases Jesus, for I bleed him in the end.
Master of the house, ready to catch your eye.
Lay down your load,
unlace your boots, and rest from the road.
This weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied.
Food beyond compare, food beyond belief. Mix it in a mincer and pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse, liver of a cat, filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents are more than welcome. Bridal suite is occupied. Reasonable charges plus some little extras on the side. Charge them for the mice, extra for the mice. 2% for looking in the mirror twice. Here a little slice, here a little cut. 3% for sleeping with the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices, there are lots of tricks he knows. How it all increases, all the bits and pieces. Jesus, it's amazing how it goes!
Master of the house, wait to get your eye.
I would what's happened since. Master of the house, is it worth my spit? Comfort her, philosopher, and lifelong shit. Cunning little brain, regular forte. Thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not much there. What a cruel trick of nature, landed me with such a louse. That's how at last he came in with his master of the house.
Or bones or greed. Now, may I say we are agreed?
That would quite fit the bill if she hadn't so often been ill. Little dear, cost us dear. Medicines are expensive, monsieur. Now, that we begrudged us soon. It's no more than we're Christians.
One thing more, one small doubt. There are treacherous people about. No offense, please reflect. Your intentions may not be correct.
No more words. Here's your price. 1,500 for your sacrifice. Come, Cosette, say goodbye. Let us seek out some friendlier sky. Thank you both for Cosette. It won't take you too long to forget. Come, Cosette. Come, my dear. From now on, I will always be here. Where I go, you will be.
Will there be children and castles to see?
Yes, Cosette. Yes, it's true. There's a castle just waiting for you.
These bloody students on our street, here they come slamming once again. where Eponine would kiss their feet. She never had a scrap of brain.
Hey, Eponine, what's up today? I haven't seen you much about.
Here you can always catch me in.
Mind the police don't catch you out.
Here, what'd you do with all these books? I could have been a student too. Don't judge a girl on how she looks. I know a lot of things I do.
Poor Eponine, the things you know, you wouldn't find in books like these.
I like the way you grow your hair.
I like the way you always tease.
Little he knows.
Job and watch out for the law. Stay out of this.
But Eponine,
don't be in trouble here. It's not your concern. You'll be in the clear.
Who is that man?
Leave me alone.
Why is he here? Hey, Eponine. I didn't see you there. Forgive me.
Please, mister, come this way. There's a child that ain't eaten today. Save a life, spare a suit. God rewards all the good that you do. Wait a bit, know that face. Ain't the world a remarkable place? Men like me, don't forget. You're the bastard who borrowed Cosette.
Oh, what is this? Hey, man! You know, monsieur, you don't know what you do!
You know me, you know me! I'm a con just like you!
It's the police, it's the pier, run for it! It's Chavez!
Another pole in the square, another stain to the air. Was there a witness to this? Well, let him speak to Javert. Monsieur, the streets are unsafe, but let his vermin beware. Must give him justice, is done. Out upon this fine collection, crawled from underneath a stone. This swarm of worms and maggots could have picked you to the bone. And this man over here, I know his name and his trade, and on your witness, monsieur, will see him suitably paid. Where's the gentleman gone and why on earth did he run?
You will have a job to catch him. He's the one you should arrest. Ah! The bourgeois! When you scratch him, then that brand upon his chest.
Please be some old jailbird that the tide now watches him. Heard my name and started running. Had the brand upon his skin. And the girl who stood beside him, when I turned, they both had gone. Could he be the man I hunted? Could it be he's on our shore?
In the absence of a victim, dear inspector, may I go? And remember when you've nicked him, it was me that told you so. Let the old man keep on running. I will run him off his feet. Everyone about you.
Out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from court, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous
with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night. Keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it must be, as so it is written, on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay.
Some wine and say what's going on.
A ghost, you say? A ghost, maybe. She was just like a ghost to me. One minute there, then she was gone. I'm a cock, I am a cast. This Mario's sin love at last. I've never heard him ooh and ah. You talk of battles to be won, and here he comes like Don Juan. It's better than an opera.
For us all to decide who we are. Do we fight for the right to a night at the opera now?
Have you asked of yourselves what's the price you might pay?
Is this simply a game for rich young boys to play? The colors of the world are changing day by day.
Red, the blood of angry men.
Tonight you might know how it feels to be struck to the bone in a moment of breathless delight.
Yes,
had you been there tonight, you might also have known how the world may be changed in just one burst of light, and what was right seems wrong, and what was wrong seems right.
Red,
I feel my soul on fire.
Red,
my world. She's not there.
Red,
the color of desire.
Black,
the color of despair. There is, you're no longer a child. I do not doubt you mean it well. But now there is a higher call. Who cares about your lonely soul? We strive towards a larger goal. Our little lives don't count at all.
The blood of angry men, black, the dark of ages past. Red, a world about to dawn. Black, the night that ends sadness.
We can fare, our time is running short. Grantaire, put the bottle down.
Missy!
Do we have the guns we need?
Guilty
brandy on my breath, and I'll bring more.
Everybody! General Mark is dead.
Mark is dead. The Mark. His death is the hour of it, the people's man. His death is the sign we await.
On his funeral day they will honor his name, with the light rebellion ablaze in their eyes. From the canvas of grief we will kindle our flame. On the tomb of the Mark shall a barricade rise. The time is near, let us welcome it gladly with courage and cheer.
Again, when the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see?
Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Hear the people sing.
The blood of the martyrs will wash through the meadows of France.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a light about to start and tomorrow comes.
Yes, the children!
Oh,
I'm doing everything all wrong. Oh God, for shame, I do not even know your name. Dear mademoiselle, won't you say, will you tell? My name is Marius Pontmercy.
Cosette!
I don't know what to say.
Then make your song.
I am lost.
I am a heart
full of light. A night bright as day, and you must never go away. Cosette, Cosette!
Hurry, Cosette, prepare to leap and say no more. Tomorrow we'll obey.
Hurry, Cosette. It's time to close another door and live another day. Destiny, this never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time one
I
day
did not
more.
Live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. Yet with you, my world has started.
One more day I'm on my own.
Will we ever meet again?
One more day with him not caring.
I was born to be with you.
What life I might have known.
And I swear I will be true.
She's still there.
Marius.
Little you know. Little letter, monsieur. It's addressed to your daughter, Cosette. To my boy at the barricade, sir, on the Rue de Villette.
Give me that letter here, my boy.
He said to give it to Cosette.
You have my word that my daughter will know what this letter contains. Tell the young man she will read it tomorrow, and here's for your pains. Go careful now, stay out of sight. There's danger in the streets tonight. Dearest Cosette, you have entered my soul and soon you will be gone. Can it be only a day since we met and the world was reborn? If I should fall in the battle to come, let this be my goodbye. Now that I know that you love me as well, it is harder to die. I pray that God will bring me home to be with you. Pray for your Marius. He prays for you.
as I said. I have written to their lives, I have counted each man. I will tell what I can. Better be warned, they have armies to spare, and our danger is real. We will need all our cunning to bring them to heel.
If you know what their movements are, we'll spoil their game. There are ways that our people can fight. We shall overcome their power.
I have overheard their plans. There will be no attack tonight. They intend to starve us out before they start a proper fight. Concentrate their force. Hit us from the right.
Fire! Good evening, dear Inspector Bumpy, my dear. I know this man, my friend, is named Inspector Javert. So don't believe what he says, because none of it's true. This only goes to show what the people can do.
Bravo, little Gavroche, you're the top of the class.
So what are we gonna do with this snake in the grass?
Tie this man and take him to the tavern, and there the people will decide your fate, Inspectors are
there. Shoot the best!
Should we now or should we later? Every schoolboy to his port, death to each and every traitor. I renounce your people's court.
Take this man, bring him through. There is work we have to do.
There's a boy climbing a barricade!
I know him.
What are you doing, Panine? Have you no fear? Have you seen my beloved? Why have you come back here?
He took the letter, like you said. I met her father at the door. He said he would give it. I don't think I can stand anymore.
Panine, what's wrong? There's something wet upon your hair. Panine, you're hurt. You need some help. Oh God, it's everywhere.
Thank you.
to fall. The first of us to fall upon this barricade. Her name was Ebony. Her life was cold and dark, but she was unafraid. We fight here in her name. She will not die in vain. We will not be
faith, for certain as the eagle flies, we are not alone. people too must rise. Marinette. Drink with me. Two days gone by. Sing with me the songs we knew. Here's to pretty girls who went to our heads. Here's to witty girls who went to our beds. Here's to them and me. Drink with me, today's gone by. Can it be you fear to die? Remember you when you fall. Could it be your death means nothing at all? Is your life just one more like? Drink with me. Today's gone by. To the life that you used to lead.
And the shrine of friendship never see time.
Let go.
I should die. Now she goes across the sea. Life without Cosette means nothing at all. Would you think Cosette should marry us all? Will you?
Heaven. have not stirred. We are abandoned by those who still live in fear. Our people have not heard, yet we will not abandon those who cannot hear. Let us not waste lives. Let all the women and fathers of children go from here.
Your reports,
you've guns enough of ammunition, sure.
tooth. Pardon me, monsieur, you won't be needing it no more. Shouldn't be too hard to sell. Add it to a pile. Add it to the stock. You're among the sewer rats, a breath away from hell. You get accustomed to the smell. Well, someone's got to clean them up, my friends. Before the little harvest disappears into the mud, someone's got to collect their odds and ends. When the gutters run with blood.
He gave me freedom.
I should have perished by his hand. It was his right. It was my right to die as well. Instead, I live, but live in hell. And my thoughts fly apart. Can this man be believed? Shall his sins be forgiven? Shall his crimes be revealed? And must I now begin to doubt? Who never doubted all these years? My heart is stone and still it trembles. The world I have known is lost in shadow. Is he from heaven or from hell? And does he know that granting me my life today, this man has killed me, even so? I am reaching, but I fall. And the stars are black and cold as I stare into the void. To a world that cannot hold, I'll escape now from that world, from the world of Chauvachon. There is nowhere I can turn.
Tomorrow never came.
forgive me. Then I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces in the window. Phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs and empty tables. Where my friends will meet no more.
I give my word. What I've spoken cry, I must go.
For the sake of Cosette, it must be so.
Some heavenly sign.
One thing more, mark this well. It was the night that the barricades fell.
Then it's true, then I'm right. Jean Valjean was my savior that night. As for you, take this too. God forgive us the things that we do. Come, my love, come, Cosette. This day's blessings are not over yet!
Ain't it a laugh? Ain't it a treat? Hobnobbing half among the elite. Here comes a prince, there goes a Jew. This one's a queer, but what can you do? Paris at my feet. Paris in the... Here's me breaking bread with the upper crust. Beggar at the feast, master of the dance. Life is easy pickings if you grab your chance.
Everywhere you go, law-abiding folk doing what the station but their laws they broke. Singing to the Lord on Sundays,
praying for the gifts he sent.
But we're the ones who take it, we're the ones who make it in the end.
Watch the buggers dance, watch them till they drop. Keep your wits about when you stand on top. Masters of the land, always get our share. Clear away the barricade and we're still there. You know where the wind is blowing.
Money is the stuff we smell.
Righteous Greece, this chains just want me to see you all in hell!
Those
those who always loved you. Your mother gave her life for you, then gave you to my keeping.
Where chains will never bind you, all your grief at last behind you.
Trespasses and take me to your glory.
Take my hand and lead you to salvation. Take my love, for love is everlasting.
And remember the truth that once was spoken. Love another person is to see the face of God.
Time, take a seat, and you thought waiting for a Cubs pennant was long. soon, too soon, maybe too soon. But listen, your bears are great, so, you know. Every year around the holidays, the theatrical community across the country joins forces to raise money for an organization called Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS. It's a great organization that last year alone gave out $5.6 million to over 500 organizations, including right here, like the Chicago House, about eight others here, for almost $100,000 last year. And last week, they gave $250,000 to Sandy Recovery Effort. It's a great group, and it's thanks to audiences just like you. So we're going to send some cast members into the lobby with red buckets. If you can drop a dollar in there, $5, $10, maybe a deed to a home, maybe. And if you want to go home with something for your donation, we have some swag that Andrew will tell you about.
Okay, so for a $5 donation, we have the wonderful Dream the Dream wristband. It says Dream the Dream on it, and it doubles as a cat toy. So that's cool. For a $10 donation, we have the Drink With Me shot glasses. For a $20 donation, we have signed programs. For a $100 donation, we have signed posters. And for a $250 donation, we have the wondrous Les Mis tricolor that is signed by the cast, which is awesome. Our wardrobe department made these. For $250, we have this wonderful pair. This is the Fontaine letter that tells you that something's wrong with Cosette. And and this is the locket that she wears and fights everybody for anyway. And also, Larry. Heavens to Betsy. Larry Goldberg is our conductor. He used this baton to conduct this performance. It's going to be back there. We're asking $250. We take cash, we take checks and credit cards, and it's tax deductible.
Our kind of town, Chicago, is thank you in advance for your generosity.